What?
We
were just checking out the Parliament building over here. It's right around the corner, and it's absolutely beautiful. The sun's facing us, so it's going to be almost impossible to get a good pick here. But there's construction, so there's not much we can do here. Oh well, oh well, back to the old city. We tried. Do we need a souvenir with a refrigerator for the fridge? Are they open? That guy's an idiot. He's a cop too. Eric, look at mommy, please. Oh, I want a picture of Michelle in front of that moose du port. Well, yeah, we'll get to this one. No, I even want to go inside. Michelle, this is where we're going to be the next 2 days.
I understand, but why do we have to come back with this?
No, we can go this way. Go ahead. Let's go to the boardwalk. Give the baby his gloves. Is this pretty, Cameron? See down there? That's where we want to end up. There's an elevator that takes you down. See that elevator, that green one, boys? Over there. It takes you way back down. That's the old Quebec down there.
I think that's way too far.
Oh no, I'm gonna put in, when it gets time to pay for the toll, I'll run down there, reset it. Sucks it's only 2 hours. Are we allowed to go inside or not? I am not sure, to be honest with you. Probably locked. Michelle! These steps have a reputation, Michelle.
Of what?
I'll tell you when we get to the bottom.
No, we're probably going down.
Of people taking a tumble when they're drinking.
Yeah, I see. I can.
But they roll through that little path and they keep rolling down the steps for some reason. I'm not sure why. Now we are in the heart of old Quebec City. Perfect weather too. Ooh, who wants a fancy hot dog?
Move out of the way, please.
Out of the way, please. All right, hold on. Let's see where the GPS. Construction going on. Eric, what are you doing, buddy? All right, we can go back.
There's a boat.
Yeah, there is.
Push me. Push me. Make sure to lift
the wheels.
The wheels, thank you.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Because if there's an emergency stuff.
Yeah, we don't want him rolling anywhere.
Are there just gonna be people coming down?
Yeah, they're getting out.
Oh, so we have to move. Eric, stay over here. Watch your son.
Why you hate yourself not being nice?
Am I in the middle?
Okay. Cameron, watch the baby. Thank you, have a good day.
Don't touch it.
That way we don't have to go no stairs again.
I'm happy.
Unless Cameron wants to run up the stairs and race us.
No.
He's going to.
It really isn't. No.
The view. Look at the beautiful view.
I'm holding my breath.
Oh,
what?
Oh,
what?
Ow. Why
really?
Did you hit me?
Because you farted. You fart everywhere. That's not.
That wasn't me. It was Eric.
It was not, because then you stuck out your butt and then laughed like an immature little kid.
I am an immature little kid. And the sun is out up here. Down there, it's all dark.
I know,
and
windy.
Look
at Santa hat.
Eric,
where are you going? Where Santa went?
Santa hat? What are you talking about?
In a bottle of liquor.
Oh, okay. Well, that was quick.
Yeah.
Well, you want it to be long? Imagine falling down. You'd be like,
Here we are.
Don't touch that. It's going to open, and I don't need your fingers.
It's a hotel, babe. It's not. But it is fancy, I'll give it that. It's very fancy.
That's real. That's just real.
That's just weird? You say all the nice things, Logan. I wonder why that is. Ooh, that would be cool. To take a picture by the stairs.
Let me go in first.
Yep, get in.
Ladies first.
RC.
Wait for me.
Can you get in?